Play.
Time to go for a straight hit. Back off the pads of the goalkeeper. Still not clear. Surely, yes. Just too easy. Grange throwing defenders across there, but they couldn't get there in time. And Harvester would have a fourth goal. Tucked away very comfortably in the end. Nick Spooner, I think, who peeled away there, standing in ages of space. Here's Spooner. He was never going to miss from there, was he? He couldn't miss from there, could he? He didn't miss from there. 4-0 then. Grange feeling the pressure here.